Hi Brett, Josh Cunningham here, Audi Brand Specialist with Audi Edmonton North. As part of your personalized information package, I brought the S3 out here to get sort of a closer look and a little bit of a walk around. So let's get started. This is the 2016 S3 that we got. It landed on the lot about 1 week ago. Nice big characteristic aluminum single frame grille, which is very characteristically Audi. They sort of widened that when they came out with the product improvement. World Car of the Year for 2014, as you might know. LED daytime running lights down there, and this one's actually got the LED headlight package on it as well, which is pretty awesome. Effectively zero maintenance for those, no cost to you, you'll never need to replace them. Ultrasonic sensors run there as part of your advanced parking system, and automatic headlight washers on there. They actually took what used to be the fog lights down there and integrated them into the headlights for the A3, and that gives it that nice, more sporty, aggressive look. Coming around to the side, this one's got the S3 red brake calipers with the 19-inch Pirelli wheels, which are pretty nice. Of course, on any S models, you've got nice aluminum trim on the details. Nice lower aggressive valence on the side there. Some really nice lines to the S3 model. Dual twin exhaust on the back. LED taillights as well. A fair amount of trunk space for a compact. You've got a 40-60 fold with also that middle that folds back in case you're going to be doing any traveling with some skis. You can throw those through the middle. What I'm going to do is I'm going to open up the passenger for you, and I'm going to head around to the driver and I'll meet you in there. Okay, Brett. So inside, of course, the S3. A lot of the details are really distinctive for Audi, so you've got nice aluminum trim, aluminum sidekicks wherever it is. This one's got the Magma red and black interior on this particular model. Full MMI control down here with the touchpad, so you've got Navi, telephone, radio, media. If I were to turn this on, you'd have a nice pop-up screen that pops up right there. Voice control and navigation with, of course, your pedal steering on here, and some options to customize on the center, whether it's efficiency, a lap timer, digital speedometer, those sorts of things. Of course, a sunroof on the top and a couple of other features, electromechanical parking brake. And that essentially covers what's most of on the S3, but of course you can come in and take a closer look and I'd be happy to do that for you. I hope that answers some of the questions that you had, Brett, and I look forward to seeing you when you stop by the dealership sometime soon. Thank you, sir, and take care, have a great day.